The goal is not really to repair and rebuild a 1939 airport, right? We want an airport that is a state-of-the-art facility. We want a globally renowned airport for the next century that is worthy of the name New York and what we're doing.
It came as no surprise to me to learn that when others proposed piecemeal's approach to fixing LaGuardia, Governor, you demanded a complete plan, a complete vision, a complete airport worthy of what really is. I get in trouble for saying this, Frank. No, Paula, this is the greatest city in the world. This is truly, no, it's true. That's not hyperbole. It's the greatest city in the world, and it requires a 21st century infrastructure. LaGuardia and JFK are economic anchors for the city, and they deserve to be the best in the world, because New York will only become bigger and more influential in the world. There's an inevitability about this, and the demand for its people, its goods and services is only going to go up. Because I know the history of the journey of this country. When America leads the world, New York leads America.